can never quite forget the first tape you bought. Mine was naughty by nature back when OPP was hot. Who would have thought that I could ever turn out this way? I'm blaming Ed Rock, Mike D, and MCA. Yeah, it was Beasties on my mind pretty much all the time, till I started smoking pot and figured out about Sublime. Oh my God, I never wanted something so badly. I wanna learn to play guitar and sing just like Bradley. And the B-lines that Eric dropped reminded me of hip-hop. I'm singing loving, it's what I got. Cause when the loving was gone, I learned to play the blues through Stevie Ray Vaughan. I needed music for all the ways that helped me feel. And now I'm loving my guitar the way the BB loved the seal. Can you feel it? Yeah. I'm like six damn strings, never sad and so appealing. Can you feel it? Yeah. I'm like, once you got the mic, you better sing like you live. Like you live. Like you live. Like you
Molly was the tune, little Jay was in the womb. My mom would put the headphones on her belly, feel me move. And every Jimi Hendrix riff, I'd give her a little kick, just to let her know to turn it up a little bit. And please, when I go up, can I sound like Police? That's what I was thinking while I'm praying on my knees. But now that I'm grown, I found a sound of my own. I'm in the studio now, and I feel like I'm home. So can you feel it?
Yeah, I'm like six damn strings, never said it's so appealing. Can you feel it? Yeah, I'm like, once you got the mic, you better sing like you believe. 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 Well, now my music's been shoved because these people don't believe in me. But I'm a bit of shove up before they hear the end of me. I'll be writing songs till the end of all eternity. I never went to college, man, my band was my fraternity. Never stick my nose in the shit that ain't concerning me. But I'll be the first to swing, man, if you're burning me. Every day you wait's just another day wasted. I'm so damn close, man, I can taste it. Well, can you feel it? Yeah. I'm like six damn strings, never said it's so appealing. Can you feel it? Yeah. Like, once you got the mic, you better sing like you believe. Like you believe. Like you believe. Like you believe. Like you believe.
Like you believe in you. Like you. Like you believe in you. Like you. Like you.
Well, this is how it starts. Two lovers in the dark, on the run from the one that they call Share Spark. Six guns by the side and bullets round their waist. Two shots to the sky, signal sign for the chase. The safe was nearly empty and they were nearly free, but was seen by the good eye of the mean Billy Green. And he screamed at the top of his lungs, they're on the run. It's the two outsiders, grab your horses and your guns.
I said I wish that we could stay here, but I fear our time has come. We could ride out in the darkness, chasing the rising sun. We gotta pack our bags this instant. We're heading southbound to the next town. And if we arrive there so safely, baby, you can lay me down. Lay me down. Lay me down. Lay me down.
Well, it's the story of the two, always on the move. They got nothing left to lose except their guns and their wounds. Now they're crossing border, sheriff's posse on their tail. They'd rather die together than be stuck up in a cell. They drank up all the whiskey and they partied every night, like it could be the last the bounty set to shoot on sight. So they chased the endless summer, knew it came with the price. They wouldn't stop running till they found a paradise. But the sheriff finally found them with the sights seeing red. So the lovers had to shoot them down and fill them full of lead. They were finally free to find a place to lay their head. And when they finally did, he looked at her and he said,
I said, I think that we can stay here, 'cause I feel our time has come.
do. So wipe the dirt off or take your shirt off, and we should go hit the cantina, we got work off. I said it's hot outside, let me go swimming in your eyes. We've been running for a while, want you lay down, make me smile. I could never ask for nothing better than this. It's just tequila and the beach, it's why it's salty when we kiss.
I said I think that we can stay here, 'cause I feel our time has come, and we can walk down to the ocean and sit with the rising sun. So unpack your bags this instant, no more running from town to town. And now that we've arrived so safely, baby, you can lay me down. Lay me down. Lay me down. No, lay me down. Lay me down.
Yeah. Sometimes